Did you play it though?
Yep.
Did you finish it?
Nope.
New games, Kurt.
I'm mad. It's the final part, huh?
Oh shit.
Welcome to Hawaii, everyone.
I cannot change the name mid stream. What to choose?
Huh?
What to choose? Oh, ginger.
First thing you said, YouTube is that word.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
How's it feel demonetized?
You said TAS? Demonetize.
That
leg, bachi leg. Bachi looking good.
Everyone, settle down. I know you're all excited. That chopper ride is always a trip. So, welcome again to the Motorfest. I'm Malu, the Motorfest PR, and I'm here to get you up to speed. You are our special guests, athletes, festival goers, car lovers, all gathered here in majestic Hawaii. These are the festival grounds, but we've got the whole island set up for you. We've created a place where you can drive anything from the iconic to the super customized. It's a Motorfest branded, lovingly crafted car culture celebration. We call these lovelies the playlists. And I'm not just reading from the Motorfest app here either. I tried them out before you arrived.
Okay, why is she talking so much?
Let me show you.
Skip Mario. Oh, game didn't render full, bro. As a cutscene.
In
cutscene,
the way so to experience Japanese car culture. It's where tarmac meets tradition. From mountain peaks to city streets, this neon journey is not one to miss. Out for you is what I call a perk of the job. Right in the center of all the action, racing these Japanese drift masters.
From,
just
awesome.
Yeah, it has that pink vibe also.
Pink
blue vibe.
Street racing my way through mountains and motorways. But the next playlist was Off-Roading Addict. A chance to race into the wild.
Cold.
What?
Bronco.
Driving off-road gives you an opportunity to carve your own path, to explore the open expanse. Mm-hmm. The island becomes your playground. Total freedom becomes
God,
your
gonna
creed.
Win my thing.
Pickups, quads, you're given every chance to go off the beaten path.
Oh.
Hello?
Jabritu. Building number 16.
Did you do the race?
We're doing that. That is why you said hello, huh?
Who said hello, bro?
You said hello, no, when my phone was ringing.
No, bro.
Is all about the competition.
I said, did you play the first race?
We're doing it. Now doing
bro,
the
F. Speed hit me,
yeah. Yeah, bro.
Yeah, super of you, but you will be a side man.
Motorsports is built around racing to the top, the thrill of competing.
Why no nitros in the form?
But it's also about strategic choices, decision making under pressure.
Pit stop, huh?
There is no better feeling than triumphing with your team in what some consider the apex of motorsports.
Find the servant.
Yeah. Of what?
Controller?
No, keyboard. I should use controller.
Making the call when to go for the pit stop, checking on your rivals, it gets intense.
Back up.
Felt good to be the champion, but then I got to go old school. Vintage garage. A plane.
Huh? Didn't have.
What? You keep saying you've got something for me.
Something you call love. Oh, classic car, no GPS and no nitros, huh?
With these cars, it's not just about the look or the nostalgia. It's how these things drive, how they feel, how they steer. It was quite a challenge, in the best way possible. Outside of some collector car park, when would you ever get a chance to take these venerable legends for a spin? That's the power of Vintage Garage. A taste of an age where there was no nitro to boost you and no GPS to guide you. It feels strangely comforting.
Man, look at the stars. Bus.
So, out with the old and in with the new, they say. The next playlist is legendary. Lamborghini. A playlist to truly experience the iconic, the trailblazing. I'm running out of adjectives here. Saw that Lamborghini logo, you knew what this playlist.
Why is there frame lock? I don't want frame lock.
This was gonna be some of the most recognizable car designs in existence at your disposal. Nothing quite like some of these cars. It's like a speed race through the story of Lamborghini, one of power and innovation. Riding the full roster of these legends was a rare privilege. A privilege Motorfest graciously gave me. And now, it's your turn.
You're done with the thing, man? No, I'm doing the F1. The settings changed.
Like what you saw? Well, those were just the tip of the iceberg. But we've got to go step by step. Once you pick your car, I'll hand you over to Carl.
Man, this game
your
actually
personal AI assistant.
Yeah, he's like your driver.
When in doubt, you can always rely on her to guide you.
Mustang? Oof. Mustang looking kind of cool. But I'm sure Sherry would choose it. Ugh.
Sherry.
AI assistance engaged. All engines go. Hello, driver. I'm Kara. Let me assist you in choosing a playlist.
Japan.
Race over asphalt and drift through neon in a journey through Japanese car culture.
Feels good.
Made in Japan!
Hawaii Scenic Tour. American Muscle. 9-11 Legacy. A Porsche story. Experience the true legacy of 9-11 Legacy. A Porsche story. Experience the true legacy of Porsche. American Muscle. Hawaii Scenic Tour. Made in Japan.
Has to be Japan, bro.
Oof. What do you mean has to be Japan?
They'll give you playlists. You can choose your like story, whatever you want. So there is a playlist called Japan.
A playlist is ready to try. Let's go try it. We put this playlist together to give you a taste of Japanese racing culture.
But the music is also nice in the classic one. Oh, my bus is also there, huh?
What?
My mini bus is also there.
Yeah. I need to use keyboard with this. Mouse with this.
The playlist ka naam hi hai Lamborghini. Damn, last sponsor.
Yeah.
Damn.
Lambo also feels good, bro.
Yeah.
Man.
Oh, we can rewind now.
Yeah.
Like Gran Turismo and all those games.
Yeah.
But I guess the rewind thing will only work in single player.
Yep.
Obviously.
60
Master. Khali Wali. He's here, he's not replying. Yeah, I know he will take. But what other options do I have?
What do you mean, what other options?
Bro, who wants Z4 and that other weird one? That's right. I don't like Z4. But yeah, this car is very slippery. Like, very, very, very slippery.
Very slow.
Slippy. Yani, too much horsepower and real wheel, right? So it's drifting. How is it like this? I don't understand. I'm driving the camera.